ज्वालामुखी इज ए शक्ति पीड़ा लोकेटेड एट कांगड़ा डिस्ट्रिक्ट हिमाचल प्रदेश। ज्वालामुखी इज ए फेमस टेम्पल टू द गॉडेस ज्वालामुखी द डाइटी ऑफ फ्लेमिंग फेस। राजा भूमि चंद कटोच ऑफ कांगड़ा ए ग्रेट डिवोटी ऑफ गॉडेस दुर्गा ड्रीम्ड ऑफ द सेक्रेट प्लेस एंड द राजा सेट पीपल टू फाइंड आउट द वेयर अबाउट्स ऑफ द साइट। The site was traced and the Raja built a temple at that location. Under the gaze of the Dholadhar mountain range and set amidst the undulating hills that character sub-Himalayan Himachal Sati's tongue is believed to have fallen at Jwalamukhi and the goddess is manifest as tiny flames that burn a flawless blue through fissures in the age-old rock. The temple is located on a small spur on the Dharmshala Shimla road at a distance of about 20 km from the Jwalamukhi, attracts hundreds of thousands of pilgrims every year. No idol is located in the temple and the deity is worshipped in the form of flames which come out from the crevices of the rock. There is a small platform in front of the temple and a big mandap where a huge brass bell presented by the king of Nepal is hung. Usually milk and water are offered and the ahutis or oblations are offered to the sacred flames in the pit situated in the center of the temple in between the floor pillars supporting the roof. The shrine is regarded as a Mahashakti Peedam. It is believed that Sati Devi's tongue fell here. Shakti Pidas are shrines of Devi, the primordial mother goddess. Each Shakti Pida has a shrine for the Shakti and Bhairava. Ambiga is the Shakti and Unmatha Bhairava is the Kala Bhairava. The Dakshayaga and Sati's self-immolation had immense significance in shaping the ancient Sanskrit literature and even had impact on the culture of India. It led to the development of the concept of Shakti Pidas and thereby strengthening Shaktism. Enormous stories in Puranas took the Dakshayaga as the reason for its origin. It is an important incident in Shaivism, resulting in the emergence of Sri Parvati in the place of Sati Devi and making Shiva a Grihasthashrami. Hindu genealogy registers at Jwalamukhi are the genealogy registers of pilgrims maintained there by Pandas.